Bienvenue en Inde. On allait voir à Bangalore une innovation qui s'appelle Agni Sumukh, qui permet de brûler du gaz de manière efficiente. Au départ, ils ont développé une plaque de cuisson qui utilise le principe de la chaleur rayonnante. Cette chaleur rayonnante, contrairement à une plaque de cuisson classique qui chauffe en un point à la flamme, elle chauffe uniformément la plaque, ce qui permet de cuire les aliments de manière uniforme. Du coup, il y a beaucoup d'avantages. Déjà, on consomme moins de gaz, donc c'est bon écologiquement et c'est moins cher pour l'utilisateur. En plus, nous, on a pu aller voir dans les cuisines et c'est assez impressionnant à quel point il n'y a pas d'odeur, pas de fumée, pas de suie et en plus, il fait moins chaud. Donc c'est assez évident les avantages que ça peut avoir pour la santé. Et ces applications vont bien au-delà de la cuisine. Son inventeur va nous en parler tout de suite à Bangalore.
My name is Hari Rao. I am the innovator for Agni Sumukh. Agni Sumukh in Sanskrit means the good face of fire. And our company is a startup from Bangalore, which works on energy efficiency of gas fuel. Our concept is flameless, smokeless, noiseless, where the fuel passes through the system and make it more energy efficient. Present gas burner system works on high pressure of flame. So gas comes at a very high pressure, and due to high pressure, there is no enough oxygen available for air fuel mix for complete combustion. This is what exactly we have addressed. In our concept, instead of high pressure, we bring down the pressure at a very low level. Combustion is at the surface of the burner. Your thermal efficiency globally for the present system is between 36% to 45%. We have increased the thermal efficiency to 69%. This is happening because of radiant heat. In every kitchen when you walk in, you will see carbon soot and extreme heat. Carbon soot is coming into the kitchen because of improper combustion. When air fuel mix is not right, it converts into carbon. In our concept, it's a complete combustion. There is no emission of carbon soot. When there is no carbon soot, the cook pots will be all automatically clean and the burner need not be maintained daily, which is done by all the engineering department. Once your carbon soot is not there in the cook pots, you require very low water and detergent. And on the other hand, our thermal efficiency is more than almost 50%. So once your thermal efficiency is high, instead of using two cylinder of gas, you use one cylinder. The climate change impact through our innovation can be huge. India has put a target of bringing down 10 million tons of carbon footprint by 2020. Our technology itself, in India alone, we can bring down the entire carbon footprint through our technology. That is the impact our technology has. Because our saving is high, return on investment for the customer who has purchased is also very fast. The return on investment is less than 18 months. So it becomes a very good value proposition for the user. India is importing more than 40% gas fuel from outside. The impact of our innovation can literally wipe out the imports, and it save a huge amount of foreign exchange for our country. In the same technology, wherever heat is necessary, we can convert all those applications into our platform. So we will come into the industrial application like boilers, thermic fluid heaters, furnace, melters, all this technology can be brought on our platform. So radiant heat is a future. All the flame burning technology will go away in course of time. All the technology will be powered by radiant heat, whether it is in home cooking, domestic or commercial application or industrial application. Because energy efficiency is almost more than 40% to 50%.
En Inde, environ 1 million de personnes meurent prématurément à cause de la pollution des espaces intérieurs. Et le problème se joue surtout dans la cuisine. L'innovation d'Agni Sumukh est donc décisive pour l'Inde, mais pas seulement. Les pays occidentaux gagneraient à avoir une utilisation du gaz plus efficiente, notamment au niveau du chauffage. Merci d'avoir suivi ce premier épisode en Inde à Bangalore, et on se retrouve très vite pour la suite.